Hello there, kids, and it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of The Shadows of Mordor. Alright, when we left off, we had just dominated this lovely little fellow here, I use air quotes when I say that, by the name of Grublik the Flogger. We currently have him trying to infiltrate a warchief's army so we can possibly dominate the warchief. This was the second part of the mission I started in the last episode, and I'm not quite done yet, so let's continue on and head to the recruitment power struggle, which apparently requires me in some way, shape, or form, as they usually do. So, I'm not sure what they're talking about, but something involving blood from the sound of it. Uh-oh. Okay. I should probably be careful. I think, yep, there's one of them over there. Whoop. Okay, well, that was quick. Oh, so he has other ones on his side.
Join me, or face the end of my sword, maggots!
But you don't have a sword.
I serve another.
Do you now?
I must help Grublik eliminate all those who challenge him.
That is true. So, keep above Grublik while helping him defeat his challengers, huh? So, that one, and that one, and that one, huh? Okay. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Grab this to have some more arrows for the next group.
Our protege wields fear like a weapon, and we are his invisible ally.
A shadow who stays close and sees all. That is the elven way.
Yep. Well, I mean, from the sound of it anyway. So, now, keep above Grublik while helping him defeat his challengers. Okay, so I can't be on the ground, or what? Okay. Oh! Did I almost not do that? Oh, fuck, I failed that, I guess. Okay, well, that sucks. Alright. That didn't help me much, did it? Oh, I tried. Okay, well. There we go. Okay, up. Alright, up we go, and let's deal with these guys, huh? There we go, there's that. There's that. There's that. Whoop! Well, I didn't intend to. That was an accident. There we go. I think that dealt with the rest. Alright, collect L shot. Alrighty. So far, so good. Ish.
Our captain fights for us well.
Through my will, he steers these Uruks of Mordor.
Okay, now we're getting apparently a little bit too cocky. Okay, so drop down. Stay above. If I haven't already failed that mission portion yet. Okay. Looks like I'm doing good so far. And stealth brand. There we go. Can I go onto this spot? I can. Okay. There we go. Whoops. Again, that wasn't supposed to happen. It's weird. A lot of them before that did not have that problem. There we go. Alright. And ha-ha! There we go. It's beautiful watching them all grow in power like this.
Join me in victory! Any who oppose me will pay with their blood!
There's an idea. Two red swords. Well.
Wow. We fight for true Uruk.
Now that we have our hunter, let us stalk our prey.
There's an idea. Did I do it? Recruitment. Power increased. Promoted to bodyguard. Alrighty. Reach the vantage point without raising the alarm. So I need to go all the way over there?
The Warchief has chosen our captain. Then he has chosen death. A great advantage will ready us for this battle.
That is true. I should do that. Okay. Reach it without raising the alarm. That's going to be a problem. Make sure... Okay. I won't be doing that, at least not too soon. There we go. Drain. And perfect.
Vile savage beasts, and we shall harness and command their savagery.
Well, if we know it's gonna work for us. Okay. Go down, and there we go.
A good fight will come knocking soon enough.
Oh, you have no idea. There we go. Oh, okay. Either I'm gonna have to kill him or brand him, I'm not sure yet. Oh, jeez. That didn't work. Okay, stealth brand. And that was beautiful. Alright. Oh, come on, let me get around you. There we go. Gotta make sure that there's nothing directly in my way. Okay. Brave Walker must be near, huh? Well, I mean, you're right. Kind of right. Okay, well, this we go. Oops, never mind. That was not going to be a good idea from the get-go.
It sickens me. I lost my family to this evil.
Exact
retribution by turning that evil against itself. The Queen is right. We are wise to use the Uruk's ruthlessness against them.
Yeah, that is true. Even though it's not really a kind of... Whoop. What the... Did that guy die? No, I must have hit him by accident. Okay. Anyway. It's kind of conflicting having their help when it comes to this sort of thing, especially when they killed my family in the first place. Okay, gotta go up here. Alright, up we go. I wasn't told I failed that bonus thing after all, so I mean, I might get the bonus after this. Before I get all of this. There we go, up we go. Working pretty good. Up, 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 up we go. Ooh, that was really treacherous. Holy shit. Okay. Whoops! Okay. Defeat Tars the Knife, huh? Alright.
We are ready for our final move.
That we are. Okay. Activate when Grublik is ready to fight. I would say now. Grublik, defeat the Warchief. And there we go. Now I'm going to double check real quick, because I know I have his other bodyguard. At least some knowledge on him. No, I do not. I've got to defeat Gom and... the War Chief. Do I have his stuff? I do. He is damaged by explosions. Shit. Okay, well, that's unpleasant. Because that's really the only real damaging thing I can get near him.
Demon!
Hey!
I've been dreaming up ways to cut you down. Allow me to show you a few.
Well, I mean, you're gonna also have to fight with the other guy. I'm gonna deal with this guy here. Because he's the real problem. I have no idea how to kill him. Well, apparently, yeah, I do. This works beautifully. Okay. Yep. Oh, geez. He's getting cut up and burned up, really. More than anything. Oh, there's the Hellhawk, anyway. Dealt with. Killed by the other guy. Come on. There we go. There we go. Whoop. Okay. That didn't work.
Idiot, okay. I'm too sharp for you.
You say that, and yet I'm getting pretty good damage on you. The camera would stay on me. Beautiful. There we go. Perfect. And perfect. Whoa, okay, that was close. Alright. Come on. I'm trying to deal with the shield guy. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Deal with you. Perfect. And damn it. Wasn't who I was intending on doing that for, but that's fine. Some kills are better than none. Yes, come on. Come on.
Ow.
Jesus. He keeps running into the fire. How am I supposed to help him if he keeps doing that? There we go. Oh! Tar's knife ended up getting killed by one of his followers. A little bit. By his, I mean, Grublik. Betrayal. And Tars is killed. And he becomes a war chief. Alrighty. That worked. Kind of.
Lord, and you shall fight for me. This is my dominion. I am the strongest war chief in all of Mordor. I shall lead my army over a field of broken skulls. Come stand behind me, or let my blade meet your neck.
A little cocky, isn't he?
Queen Marwen's plan has given us great strength.
Strength should not be squandered, but wielded. The Queen will show us how.
Marwen's strategy yields great results. An army of our own to face darkness head on.
A mirror looking upon itself, ready to be cracked.
We should return to Marwen. She will have more for us.
That is true. And back we go. Okay.
Together we can be invincible. Our army can destroy
him. What's going on here? Some evil shit possessing the mother, Marwen.
This stuff.
Yeah, that seems to be the focal point. So that makes sense. Whew. That could have been bad for us, anyway. And wait for it.
Right?
Yep. That's exactly what I thought it was.
I am now that I can finally see you. My child.
I knew we saw this before.
Your mother. He's been under the spell of a very powerful wizard.
Talion. I am sorry. Saruman brought you here against my will. I went to him for help. I ended up being a prisoner within my own body.
I knew it was Saruman.
What have you seen in your visions?
Did the same thing in Rohan.
I have seen Sauron's servants. The tower. And the Black Hand. They bring much suffering. If you wish to know where they are, across the Sea of Nanon.
Their forces. How strong?
Strong enough to defeat us all.
Then we truly will need an army.
Illness still plagues you. Rest, Mother. I will make preparations for our journey out of Mordor.
Yeah, I had a feeling that was the exact same spell from Saruman. That also was in play in Rohan during the Two Towers. I don't remember his name. Theodor? I don't remember. Give me a second, I'll look it up. Boy, that took longer than I thought. I was thinking of Theoden. Had the same spell cast over him by Sauron and his minion, who, if I remember correctly, in the deleted scene, killed Saruman. Anyway.
Saruman is one of the Istari. With the power of the ring, he could have built a great army to challenge the Dark Lord.
Yeah.
And that's what we must do. The one garrison does not an army make.
That is true.
Yes. We must dominate more war chiefs for a true army.
Oh. So that's what they were thinking. Not just one, but several. So we're not going to kill the war chiefs. We're going to command them, dominate them, make them our minions. There's an idea. An idea I very much like. All right, so first things first, we're going to deal with a couple of the things. Okay. Striking with a glowing sword will deal double damage. One of those things was, of course, getting these abilities on here. I think what I was going to do was dispatch. Yeah, because then I can kill the branded Uruks and monsters that I have under my control. And that's a very decent ability to have. And we got two bow runes, if I remember right. We got renewed, which was five plus health on bow kills, a 36% chance, which, if I remember, we have a health one for 10 health on a headshot kill, which is far more likely, honestly, and gives far more health. Well, far more likely for me to make a headshot kill than just a regular kill with the bow, and gives me far more health. It's a little bit less chance for it to proc, but hey, that's still a decent chance on it, so I'm going to break down this one. There we go. Don't remember this one. Shadow Strike move. Oh yeah, that's right. I was going to hold on to that in case I needed it again. Unbreakable Bond, that's right. 79 focus after immobilizing an enemy with the pin to place ability, which I don't have, nor do I want. So, break that down. There we go. Perfect. Alright. Where am I when it comes to upgrades on attributes? Because I want to get more health on there. I am a ways away. Jeez. Okay, so, we'll wait on that for a little bit. Alright, with that done.
That captain was tough as steel, but I heard he was picked up in the air and tossed in the dirt like he was nothing. I heard that too. No man scum could do that. Must be wraith magic. Still, I ain't worried.
You say you ain't worried, but you heard all those stories? Well, that's the thing I'm gonna have to fix, aren't I? Hey! Knock you around, how about that, huh? Knock you around a little bit. There we go. There we go. You're dead. There we go. Oh, I can and I will. I can hit something that fast all I want. Or you mean you can't hit something that fast? Which, yeah, I'll believe that. Alrighty. Beautiful. Alright. Now that's dealt with. Oh, there's a... There's... just a patrol of people I've controlled, I guess. Which is weird, because I don't remember making them controlled. How about that? Anyway, I'm gonna head towards there and grab that one little health thing there. There we go. What's this? Athelas. Okay. Or Athelas. Something like that. Oh, geez. There's a lot of problems going on over there. Okay. Oh, there's more of them than I remember there being. Jeez, they are all over the place. I have apparently controlled a lot of people more than I really expected to. And here's another. Because why not? Oopsie doodle. I did not mean to accidentally hit him like that. Oh, geez. Okay. Okay. Alright, where's he at? Oh, that's what he is. Okay. Can I want to try this. Okay. Yep. Whoop, that was a little too far away. There we go. A brand, and that means he's under my control completely? So I could get off of him and he'd still be under my control, right? I wanna try that. I need a weapon out of the forest. He is. Oh, that's beautiful. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, I'm gonna have fun with this. Alright. Now, with that out of the way, apparently there's a new mission involving a duel between Booth the Slasher and Hoshu the Dumb. That's the name combo right there. Let's look into that, because why not? It's right, pretty much right there. Mainly because I want to know who those two are. Hoshu the Dumb and... what was the other one? Hoshu the Dumb is the only one I recognize, because that was such a weird name to have. It's just, my brain immediately latched onto that. Okay. Thank you. An ally. There we go. And I can jump up. And he just doesn't even proc. That's beautiful. Alright, it was Booth the Slasher and Hoshu the Dumb. Wow, he has a lot of tattoos. Okay, that's weird. I didn't even know Uruks did the tattooing thing. Alright, what do we got here?
Gonna show my Uruks how to properly get a glob.
Well, that's a face.
Blah, blah, blah. More smash, stab, kill.
That's kind of what I expected out of that name. Okay. Can I sneak in and get a couple followers? Looks like maybe. Okay. There we go. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Get some good damage going. There we go. Come on, get another kill, and there we go. Get some of that going. Get a little chaos. Hey, there we go. There we go, perfect. And I'll just let them duel out a little bit. Hey! Duel resolved, Booth. Killed. Hoshu. Succeeded. How about that? There we go. There we go. Okay, well, I guess I gotta damage him a little bit. Hi there!
Uruk not expect to see man here. Man die like rest!
Your grammar syntax is atrocious. Just FYI. Ow! That hurt. Okay. There we go. Knock you around a little bit. Ow! God damn it. Everyone wants a piece of me. And again, who can blame? There we go. Dump! Okay. There we go. Damn it. God damn it, there's so many of them. Okay, please don't have a last chance. I don't know what your abilities are. Oh, thank God. Alright, why? You're dead. Because you are. There we go. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. That didn't work in my favor. Come on. Okay. Beautiful. You're gone. There we go. Oops, almost. Oh, you look familiar. Hi there.
For you are supposed to be strong and fearsome.
Well, I am.
You're nothing but a part of Shrock.
But you're also going to be dead soon. That's a thing. Ow. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Oh, jeez. Come on. Damn it. Come on. Oh, Jesus. No. No. There we go. I managed to do it. Oh, shit. That almost went bad. There we go. Damn it. That's not who I meant to kill. Oh, well. There we go. I meant to try and capture his fucking ass. God damn it. Well, that's how I do things. Okay. Damn it. That almost went better than that. Okay. But if I can make him one of my people, that'd actually be useful for me. There we go, you're gone. So, plan's changed a little bit. Still somewhat what it was before. Okay. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Whoopsie daisy. Okay, there we go. You're gone. Perfect. Ooh, that was beautiful. Okay. That worked. Okay. Let me take you. Okay. Jesus. That's not working out at all. Kill this guy. Fuck it. There we go. Come on, damn it. Come on. Let me... ow, Jesus. Damn it. Let me kill this bastard. Oh, that didn't work out. Come on. Okay. And capture. Dominate. This took a little longer than I intended. Alright. Command. command him. I can command him to murder. How about that? Have him do an initiation for this guy. New power struggle created. Alright. Beautiful. Now he's one of mine. There's an idea for some of these. The ones who are no chance, I can just simply dominate. Don't know why I never tried that. Although, at the same time, I was expecting to die a couple times there. Alright, this episode dragged on longer than I intended, but at the same time, I managed to do some really good shit. So, I'm gonna end this episode here for right now, with a pretty damn good victory under my belt. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in the comments so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode after I deal with these intel people, because I could use that. This has been the one and the only Stray Cat, playing games, learning how to infiltrate the war chiefs, and trying to make my way into doing so with a no-chance person for you.